And we're back for today's second sprint race. We've reversed the top 10 on the grid, and the drivers are almost set. This is looking to be a thrilling conclusion to the end of day one. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. Logan Sargeant lines up on pole position, and it's Frederik Vesti in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Deruvola, Lawson, Dennis Hauger, and Porcher, Awasa,
Calderon,
Sato, Jack Doohan, Nissany, Fittipaldi, Felipe Dragovic, and Boshong, Hughes, Vips, Caldwell, Amory Cordiel, Novalak, Vishaw, Williams, and Marcus Armstrong completes the grid. alive! We did it! Good job! We did it! Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Hi-Tech GP today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for Hi-Tech GP. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Probably Yuri Vips. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
That's the end of today's race. Thank you for joining us, and I'm sure you'll agree it was a great race and sets us up nicely for the next installment in a few weeks' time. Take care. From Davide and I, it's goodbye.